Taking pictures?
Of what?
I'm sorry?
Of what?
Plant.
For?
For, I'm from Mount Bellevue, Texas.
Oh. Well, I didn't know that. You didn't check in with me.
What do I need to check in for? I'm outside the fence, not inside.
Well, still, you know, somebody taking pictures of the terminal, you want to know why.
Just take a picture of the terminal. That's all I'm doing.
Why you need it?
For my use.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Hey, how you doing?
Good.
You got a card or anything?
No, I don't. Probably not.
Any information that you can give me that I can double check?
Oh, let's see. Mount Bellevue, Texas. Your pipeline. Have you ever been there before?
Never been to Mount Bellevue.
Oh, well, it wouldn't tell me. Wouldn't do me any good to tell you anything about it then. It's a little one-horse town. Got two police officers. That's about all I can tell you.
Did you work for Buckeye?
I didn't say I worked for Buckeye. I said I'm from Mount Bellevue, Texas. It's actually Mount Bellevue, but I talk funny.
In short, you're not going to tell me what you're up to.
I told you what I'm doing.
I know. You said you're taking pictures.
Taking pictures of the plant. Yes.
I asked for what reason?
For my use. Maybe to publish on, you know, it's just B-roll footage. I might use it to publish. I might sell it to a network if y'all have a spill out here. That's all it is. Just B-roll footage for whatever I want to do.
I can't stop you from taking pictures.
Public property.
Public property.
Unless I swipe at the gate with my Twit card, you know. But I'm good.
You swiped at the gate with your Twit card?
I said, unless I swipe at the gate and come in with my Twit card, I'm not coming in. So I'm going to stay out here on the public property. So
okay.
I'm not a terrorist. I'm not here to do any harm. I'm just taking pictures of the plant. That's all it is.
Well, you got to understand my position.
I didn't get your name.
Bill?
Bill? I'm David. How you doing? So, no ill will, no ill intent. I'm just taking pictures. That's all it is. Just
okay.
A photographer. All right?
All right.
So.
Can't blame you for checking. There's nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, nothing wrong with checking. I'm not faulting you. I hope you don't feel like I'm giving you a hard time. That's not my intention.
No, I mean, that's why I'm not raving and carrying on and jumping up and down.
That just gets your blood pressure up. That's not going to do anybody any good.
Well, that's okay. I'll retire in about 47 days. So I'm
Congratulations. You're lucky. You're lucky.
Congratulations.
Well, don't go to Mount Bellevue, Texas. There's nothing there.
I haven't lost a thing.
No. There's some good stuff in Texas, though. It's a nice place.
Well, I've got 6 acres with a house in Alabama. It's paid off. I'm going to.
Alabama's nice. Yeah. Upper Alabama, lower Alabama?
Lower Alabama.
Down around the coast?
Down around. Yeah, I'm about an hour from Panama City.
Okay. That's a nice area. Yeah, that's a nice area.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I think I'm done here. I'm actually fixing to leave, okay. So you won't
have
to...
Like I said, we just want to check when I see somebody taking pictures.
Okay. It's not a problem. It's not a problem. They check me there in Mount Bellevue as well. That's why I say the little two police.
Yeah.
Yeah, they know me very well, so...
Okay. Yeah, we had a guy taking pictures one time. We called the police on him.
Yeah.
He was one of those that wants to cause trouble.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm not here to cause any trouble. So the police come out and arrest him, or?
They didn't arrest him. They couldn't arrest him. He wasn't on our property.
Yeah.
But he was taking pictures, and that's, I forgot what they call him. They call him
civil rights auditors?
No, not even an auditor.
Cop blockers?
Yeah, some type of, what they want to do is they want to test the police and how they react when somebody calls and says somebody's taking pictures of a secure facility.
Well, I hope that the police came out and said...
Well, they came out, but they couldn't do anything with him.
Yeah, life goes on.
It does.
All right, well, we're going to...
You know, as long as I don't see a rocket later heading towards the facility.
Not for me. I'm actually headed back to Texas tonight, so...
People trying to find out what location to head that will cause the most damage.
At least not the next 47 days anyway, right?
Yeah.
All right, guys.
All right, You look like one of those picture-taking troublemakers. Mm-hmm.